Alright. Let's go to one of the bedrooms. I don't know if they're calling this the master or not. Pretty good size though. There's a closet. Pretty good size closet. No ceiling fan, but at least there's a light. There's one of the full baths, shower tub combo, granite counters, same tile. Got some funky colors for sure in here. And then this is the laundry area. Newer washer and dryer, hot water heater.